Dozens of Filipino activists and their allies gathered at the Philippine Consulate in New York recently to condemn the recent spate of mass raids and arrests of their counterparts in the Philippines. They said these roundups are part of President Rodrigo Duterte's intensified attacks on his critics.
All these intensification of raids, arrests, kidnappings, and attacks, we blame the Philippine state, we blame the combined security forces of the Philippines, namely the Philippine National Police and the Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Their demand for the government to release 62 activists after the Philippine police and military forces conducted simultaneous mass raids and arrests in the regional offices of Gabriela, Bayan Muna Party List, Bayan Metro Manila, as well as the Negros Federation of Sugar Workers in Bacolod City, Negros Occidental, and Metro Manila last week. The government claimed they seized weapons during the raids, but arrested activists said those weapons that were found were actually planted by the police and military themselves.
We demand a stop immediately, and we also demand that the U.S. be accountable for the funding of these human rights violations, for the funding of this illegitimate dictatorship.
Meanwhile, human rights advocate group Amnesty International, in a public statement, urged the Philippine government to conduct a prompt, thorough, and effective investigation into the alleged planting of weapons during the raids. Amnesty International is also calling on the Duterte administration to investigate threats and acts of violence against government critics and hold accountable those responsible for such offenses. In the Philippines, the House Minority Bloc condemned the Duterte administration's attacks on the opposition and his critics, saying they may not always agree with what these activists are fighting for, but they will always defend their rights to do so. House Minority Leader Bienvenido Abante is urging Philippine authorities to respect the rights of progressive groups and to respect the law. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.
Supportado po natin sila at kaya nga po tinitingnan na at least man lang po yung epekto sa kanila malagyan din ang ibang program.